What's going on, Turbo Nation? I literally just had the game of my freaking life, man. Like, you guys can tell by the title of this video that it was a pretty good turnout, and I turned up, man. I turned up. I'm really in love with the STG-44. It's probably my new favorite weapon. It is definitely a really great weapon, and if you do happen to get it, I'd say definitely try to get used to it. It does melt enemies pretty quickly, but I don't want to take up too much of your time because this video is pretty intense, and it's probably one of my more entertaining gameplays and pretty fast paced. You know, of course, you know, there's times where I have to slow it down. You know, I'm not camping, I'm playing smart, okay? You got to slow it down, and you know, it's like a game of chess, you know what I mean? You can't really just, you know, run around like a freaking idiot and expect to get a DNA, especially since I don't reverse boost. I would probably say this is probably the very first non-reverse boosted STG-44 DNA bomb on YouTube, and I do show my stats right after the game. By the way, something happened with my face cam. It just stopped recording, but you still do hear the audio, so if you guys are wondering about that. But yeah, I do show my stats at the end. Right now, it's a 1.90. With a 504 score per minute or something like that. You know, non-reverse boosted, I'm really happy about it. If this video can get 200 likes, I'd really appreciate it. You guys have been showing me a lot of support lately. You know, welcome everybody new to the channel, people who are new to the journey. You know, we're almost at 17,000 subscribers. If you could share this video with your friends or on your Facebook, Google, Twitter, like anywhere that you can, and say, hey, check out this guy. You know, he doesn't reverse boost. He just grinds for gameplays and does it like legit. Because there's a lot of people who post reverse boosted DNA gameplays, and it's like kind of just, it overshadows and covers up the people who deserve to be shown, the people who do grind for gameplays and make it, and that's what I think makes it entertaining at the end of the day. So hope you guys enjoy it.
Better fasten your seat belts, because it's going to be a bumpy ride, and we have to get to the chopper. Go do it before he calls in the DNA.
All right, later guys, love you all, enjoy the video, peace.
It's turbo time.
Alright guys, we gotta get this STG DNA bomb. Hopefully I can get it. I've been grinding all freaking day. Right now I'm just gonna try and, you know, try to cap as many points as possible, get that care package going, and get that super serum. Play the OBJ. Oh shit. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get out of here! Okay, that was close. Oh, get off that flag, son. If I'm quiet at any point in time during this gameplay, I'm very sorry. Oh, get this guy. I just need to concentrate, okay? I've been playing for so many freaking hours. I've been grinding all freaking day. My phone's going off too in the background. God damn it. Sorry about that. Man, no one's there. Hey, look, we're really close to our care package. I'm trying to get the care package first before my enemies do. Okay, let's go. Let's get it. This is going good. Let's go to safe haven. Call it in. I think, like, when you're the first person to call in the care package, that's when you get it. Well, I hope I do. 5-0 right now. Let's go. What? Oh my god. Whatever, UAV is better than nothing, man. I'd rather get a UAV than the freaking, whatever you call it, the other thing. The thing that highlights enemies. Look, I see that guy on the cliff. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't want to challenge that guy. Right now, I'm, like, pretty much not dying. I don't want to die. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's try and cap that. Come on, teammate, you can't wait for me. Ooh. That was close. All right, so now that we have our UAV, we can predict where the enemies are coming, but we don't want to be too overconfident. Sometimes they be running that low pro. All right, looks like somebody's coming up here. Oh yeah, use my teammate as bait. Let's go. All right, I'm gonna play it a little cool here. I'm gonna chill out right here. Every time I just speed up my gameplay, I always die. Look at this guy. Yeah, let's go, baby. I saw you. Is it clear? All right, let's move. I don't want to stay in one place too long. I'm trying to play as smart as possible here. Nope, not a good idea. Let's not stay in the middle of the map. Let's try and flank. Hopefully we can get someone. I'll watch my back too, because I don't want them spawning out of C. Oh, there he is. Thank God he's not using a silencer. I don't even think you can put a silencer. Oh, we're on a 10, guys. Let's go. Let's try and cap this flag. I'm trying to get the care package again. Oh, shit.
that was freaking swag. Alright, let's call in the system hack first. So I can sound whore. I love sound whoring with the system hack, alright. Coast is clear, let's call it in. No one. Oh hell no, dude, there would be people there when I'm trying to call my care package. Fuck it, YOLO. Oh my god, it's the super serum! Go, 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 go! Go! Oh! Oh my god, dude! Holy shit, how did we survive? Get out of here! Get out! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Oh my god! Holy shit! Alright, let's call this in now, because we only have 50 seconds, unfortunately. God dang it, guys! That's my luck, man. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to pull this off. Let's just get all the kills that we can for now. I mean, there's 50 seconds left, and the super serum lasts for a minute. Holy shit. Oh fuck, we're double teamed. Alright, good. Thank god. Holy shit. Oh my god, dude. I thought that care package was gonna blow me up and kill me. Holy fuck, dude. If it did, I'd be like, oh my god, this is like totally my luck. I gotta chill out, man. I'm getting kind of nervous. I gotta chill. Shit. Oh shit, we're being shot from behind. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. I think they're on me. Oh, we're on a 15. Let's go. Let's keep going. Let's get as many kills as possible before the round ends. Oh, here we go, here we go. We got this guy right here. Oh my god, guys. I don't know if I could pull this off. We're 17-0 right now. This is crazy. We got 13 kills left to go. Let's do this. Alright, guys. 13 kills left to go. We have a care package on deck. I'm going to call in my system hack first because I don't want them calling in their care packages. So you gotta think smart, guys. You gotta play smart. It's something you pick up over time. Alright, let me try and cap this flag to max out on points, because I still want that super serum. Alright, let's double tap this thing. Yes, baby! Let's go! Yeah, let's go, baby! Oh, by the way, if you guys... What the hell? Holy shit! How did that guy get there so fast? I didn't even see that guy. Alright, let's chill out here. I'm pretty sure they're onto me, because if you noticed... Oh my god, that was so close. It seems like they're all like crowding around me now. Or like a few of them, no. They're almost streak. Oh, let's go, baby. 10 more to go. Can we pull this off? The STG-44 DNA bomb. Let's go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Double teamed again. That double kill sandwich, baby. Oh, look at this, Mr. Riot Shield. Get out of here. But yeah, I do have double tap and better chances on my care package if you guys happen to care. Alright, let's chill out here. Well, not chill out, but let's try and get as many kills as possible. You only have 1 minute when you have the super serum. Oh my god, it's only me and one other guy in the game. Holy shit. Pretty much outnumbered, but hey, that's good for us because more kills for us, right? Alright, super serum is out. Okay, we gotta get the last 5 kills on our own, guys. No more super serum. Holy shit, holy shit. Okay, we gotta cool down here. We gotta cool down. We have no flags right now. We're outnumbered. Pretty much, I'm just gonna try and use as much as my UAV as that we have left. I really want to call in my care package and just use it as bait, but it's probably not a good idea. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy. Oh my freaking god, hit marker city, guys. Okay, I don't... Holy shit. Alright, let's go in for the flank. YOLO, YOLO. Get out of here, son. Let's go. How many more do we need? Dude, we gotta move fast. We gotta move fast out of here. I'm just gonna come around and try and flank them. I have no idea where they're coming from either. I'm just gonna try and flank. Stay on the outsides of the maps. Holy shit. Drop shot for the win, guys. Alright, I'm just gonna chill here for a little bit. Holy shit, guys. 2 more to go. We're just 2 kills away from my first STG DNA bomb. And I will show my stats after the game. Hopefully if I get it. Okay, one more guys, one more. Call the system hack, now we can sound whore. I have no UAV, no super serum. I'm gonna call that in, hopefully somebody goes for it. Hey, we got another care package. Holy shit guys, I can't sit here forever. This is the mistake that I make all the time. Oh my god, my teammate would kill the last guy that I need. Alright, fuck it, YOLO. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta make moves.
It's turbo time.
Yes! Woo! Woo! Let's go, baby. Flawless, baby. That's flawless for that ass. STG 44, flawless. Let's go, baby. Let me get that DNA hype. Let's go. Holy shit, guys. We pulled it off. Flawless STG 44 DNA hype. I've been grinding all day long. You guys have no idea. You guys have no idea. It feels so damn good to pull this off, guys. I'm going to show you guys my stats right after the game. 36-0, flawless DNA, STG 44 DNA bomb. Drop a like, man. That deserves a like. All right, guys, let me show you my stats real quick. Let's back out of here. Come on, back out. All right. Combat record and a 1.90. It actually went up since my last video. So, and my score per minute is pretty damn high too. 504 score per minute. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to drop a like. I really appreciate all the support you guys have been giving me lately. And
I'll be back.
Yeah!